This is one of the rarest days you'll ever get up here in the Yukon. It's a hunter's day. If it's too hot, they don't move, they sit tight. If it's crisp and cool like this, they can move. So you'll see more animals on a day like today by far than crappy weather days. I think that bull is marginally gettable. I think the only way you'd really know is to go try